cool.
That all looks good. I need to fix this clock. That is. Is that too good? So I uninstall this thing and then reinstall it just for today. Pray that it works. It's gonna be a day, huh?
That is extreme agility by a former football.
You hear how much my chair squeaks?
Heading into the secondary and evaded the free safety.
We got training points to spend? Where are my downloads? Let's go. Okay. I think we're getting somewhere. Install this thing again. Launch it. It's not showing me the window. Why was it working the other day and now not today? Working perfectly fine. That's the best part. Shows a window like there's a window. I wish you the best in this life. know what's annoying? Having to put points in all these attributes that I'm not going to use. I'm going to put some reaction time. Some fielding. Get a little more control on the heater. 40 points to spend. I don't want velocity. I want to be a slow gangster slider. Alright, so I guess this application that was working perfectly fine is not going to work anymore. That's great. So let's figure something else out. This guy's hammering outside at 8:10 in the morning. Love it. Good online stopwatch website. Love it. So angry right now. Ugh, especially because it was all working perfectly fine. The frustration is real. I think she's taking the dogs to get a haircut and then hopefully bringing me back Dunkin' Donuts on the way home. Keezy, thanks to your donation, we are now over $800. Well on our way to a gold medal. So I can add to the collection of medals back there. You can get like a medal, one of those things, like a metal trophy case thing. You know, those glass ones that you like open up. Throw a slider right over the middle of the plate. It's a great suggestion. I mean, he's gonna take it, I guess. I might be getting somewhere here with the countdown timer. Set right now. I'm gonna hit that. Get that grounder. Oh, you're gonna try to turn two? It is Pablo Sandoval, so it's alright. I think we're getting somewhere, folks. Yeah, I kind of want him. He's got good passing stats. He's got speed. I like that speed. Worried that he'll get picked up on the read options. Is this gonna work? Ah. might work. This might work easy. Are you as excited as I am? Crop. Oh, Keezy, are you feeling this? Keezy, I think we just did it. Keezy, are you seeing this? We did it. Pretty sure we just crushed it, Keezy. Shrink it a little bit. Yeah, that is the one downside of the countdown, is that it's for you and it's kind of long. Okay, so what we have to do here is, can I scroll in this window? Okay. Relax, clock. Look, we're getting there. I'm not saying we're not getting there. Oh god, what do I do here? Whoopsie. Hey, you know what we're gonna do? We're just gonna start that from scratch. Hopefully, I don't get traded today. That's my big hope for this, Road to the Show stuff. Okay, let's try this again. Guess I'm never gonna be able to get the time as small as I want. That looks right, right? Dude, that looks pretty good. Okay. I think we're there, Keezy. Oh, Keezy, did we just do it? Did we just do it? Oh, Keezy, that was pretty awesome. Save this presentation so it's not screwed up. That looks pretty good. Look, We spent months developing a program to do this, and we failed miserably. I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, this StreamPro.io thing, if you have a capture card, which you might have a capture card after today, or after tomorrow, or after whenever I decide to pick winners. Homeboy's song. It's 8:18 in the morning. Who was sawing shit at this earlier hour? And making my dogs go crazy. This guy's for real right now. Can you hear this? It's unbelievable. Are there laws? Oh, the deuce. All right, how's the stream looking? Good quality, good sound, everything's good. I'm gonna go tweet out a picture. My camera's a little high. He didn't say my camera was a little high. There we go. So now you can almost see the extra left shirt. No, you can't. No, you can't. Okay. Now let's get a screenshot. This is the new this year's. If you from when you reach $200. Oh, I hope the stream caught that real good. ThatSportsGamer. Nice. Facebook. Ugh. A little congested because of the amazing weather we've been having. 70 degrees in November. Makes sense. Link. So I want to add an image. Let's go. Let's go. Add an image. Let's go, Facebook. Don't sleep like 10 o'clock last night. It's ridiculous. Felt like a monster. Get down. Nice catch. Actually really surprised how well the over is gonna be ugly. Look at strikeout though. I'll take it all day.
And he'll take it onto the bag himself. Two gone now here in the first. Miguel Cabrera will stride forth to take his first cuts now. And he's a long ball threat, of course. Currently fourth in the American League in that department. And a ball 1-0.
The unintentional, intentional ball.
2-0. You still come after him now on 2-0?
I think you have to be a little careful. But, yeah, I don't think you can just give up on him.
And here's a fastball for a strike. 2-1 now. Now the pitch. Called strike that time, and it's even at 2-2. Got to figure that that man right there would be more than happy to see this guy at the plate taking his swings with two out and nobody on all night long.
So put the guy on the mound.
Fastball didn't miss by much. Come on, Blue. It's a full count now. 3-2. What's the call here?
Thanks, Leonard.
I still don't think I'd throw him a strike. Good chance that he's going to be chasing something.
I appreciate that. Are you streaming today, too?
So you make him show
good luck with you as well.
He'll try it again. 3-2. And we'll have the first base runner of the ball game here. Is that
that's
misses,
two.
And it's a two-out walk.
That's two.
Yoenis Cespedes will take his first cuts now. 0-4 in the ball game back on Sunday.
It's funny. The computer will sign guys that were traded in real life.
Next guy after a walk. That pitch
but they'll
close.
Trade guys that you never trade in real life.
Now a swing and a hard hit ball to short. And as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around to haunt him as that ends the inning. So no runs, no base hits, no errors, and one man left on base. Ian Kinsler leads things
Ian
off
Kinsler's
now in the top
clear?
Half
Jeez.
Of the second. And the 34-year-old veteran looks at a called strike. It's 0-1.
It's so important with guys like this to get ahead with strike one. Put them behind in the count and on their back foot right away.
And now pitch on the way. And the sinking fastball. Called strike three, and that's out number one. Bruce Stubbs will stride in.
It's true stuff. We can go with
in
a little 10.
And a high strike to begin the at-bat. It's 0-1.
You know, a lot of times with a sinker baller out there, you're just conditioned to always look for something down. So he can surprise you with that high fastball, maybe four-seam it every once in a while.
I'm not really surprised with a high fastball when I throw 100 miles an hour.
In for a strike, and he jumps ahead 1-2 now.
Very patient here to start the at-bat. Maybe even a little too patient because now he's down 1-2.
Mason Katz will dig in, and this season certainly hasn't been all that kind to him as he enters play with the average down in the 230s. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground to short. Throw on to Craig will be in time, and the inning is over. Down in order go the Tigers. They're down 1-0.
The only problem is I'm in the
Nick Castellanos
AL now, so I don't
ready
get to hit.
Go here as we begin the
kinda
third.
Sucks.
Nick Castellanos.
All right, one time right here. Hey, here we go. No outs now.
First pitch on the way.
On,
now a fastball.
Come on.
The third, that misses. It's ball one.
Hey, have a rip like you can. Here we go.
The next pitch. Now here's a ball hit
easy
hard
way,
on the ground
easy.
In second.
Run it.
Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. Miguel Gonzalez steps in now. Here's the first offering. Lays off 1-0. Now the pitch.
Hey, we got a run.
Oh,
you know, I had delusions of grandeur thinking, hey, maybe we can throw a no-hitter today.
And this one's not coming back. This is a long home run.
I get surprised that we have a lead.
A solo shot here to left as the Tigers have made this a 1-1 ball game. Eric Ibar comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. And Ibar swings through that one as he falls.
A pulled home run is going to make me just like throw fastballs on the outside of the plate all day.
Like that.
That's not what I want to do. That's what I have to do.
Robbie Grossman will stand in. He grounded out his first time.
curveball looked at here for strike one. Here's the pitch. Line fouled off to the right over the Red Sox dugout. The pitch. Hit hard but fouled to the left, and they'll try it again. Here's another 0-2. Hit on the ground to short. Oh, and it sailed right over his head at first.
Just an airmail shot that time. The pickup's good, but this ball just sails straight over his head at first base. Good effort to try and go up and get it, but this is well out of.
Not like their best hitter was coming up next year.
In there, no balls and a strike. And you can see it. He's upset with himself out there in short. And he should be. He's a big leaguer. He'd like to get a ground ball here to get himself off the hook.
It's either a K or a home run.
And a
I'll take the K.
Swung on. Side is retired. Yoenis Cespedes will stand in now to get us going here in the fourth. And that's off his leg on the mound.
As you can see, I'm using dynamic difficulty. Hall of Fame plus plus.
Late as he can't recover in time. Ian Kinsler will dig in here. Took a called third strike his first time. Sinker to open the AB in there for strike one. He's ready now. The pitch. And this ball's heading for the seats down the right side as the count will move to 0-2 now. Pause. Now the pitch.
Nope.
And he wastes a fastball high there. 1-2. Come set. Now the pitch. Now a ball slapped
get there.
Hard the opposite way. And this will be a base hit for Kinsler. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Drew Stubbs will stand in now with two on here and nobody out to begin the inning.
And on the mound, he hasn't found himself in two.
Just a sec now as that ball
get
finds
him.
Its way
get
into
him.
The outfield, a base hit. And the runner will score from second as they take it.
Does it hit off my foot too? That's great.
Mason Katz will stand in. He grounded out his first time. And here's a called strike at the knees. Don't think he liked that one too much, but it's 0-1.
And in a National League game, this might be a spot to put one down, but I sort of doubt we'll see that here.
And he looks at a ball, 1-2.
And even on 1-2 now, you've got to expand the strike zone a little up there. You can't go down looking. You've got to put this ball in play.
Nick Castellanos will stand in. He grounded out his first time. Now a swing and he pops him up. And I believe, yes, the umpire signaling for the infield fly rule. And Craig is there to put this one away, and that ends the inning. First pitch coming.
He's got to hit home run.
This is foul right side.
Unbelievable.
From the stretch. That's over, but low. It's a ball and a strike. He's set. Now the pitch. And a fastball there is inside as that one backed him up a bit.
Boy, what a nice job so far of working himself.
Come on. Give me something.
Now can go to work on maybe picking up that two-out RBI out of the nine hole.
That's in there, and it'll run the count to full, 3-2. And he takes ball four, so a good job out of the nine hole and getting on base as we go back to the top of the order. Eric Ibar will get a chance here in one of the bigger spots in the ballgame thus far. Base is loaded now, which
can keep pounding that spot with fastball.
Now a swing and a ball pulled down the line to third. Throw to second for the force out and the side.
There we go.
Robbie Grossman will make his way towards the box to lead off the fifth. Fastball in there for a called strike.
Yeah, and it seems like he kind of got away from that pitch here in the last few innings. You got to think about bringing that one right back.
Sinker, one ball, one strike.
Just chase something, please.
And he finds a way to catch the zone here. It's 1-2. Pitch on the way. Had to protect on 1-2, and this is a fly ball out to straightaway right field. And the leadoff man gone now to start the fifth. Miguel Cabrera will get another shot. Struck out swinging his last time. And here's a fastball called for strike one.
Yeah, I don't think I'd be in any big hurry to challenge this guy again. I'd see if I could make him go out of the zone, maybe chase a bad pitch.
And the pitch.
There we go.
Strike three call. Oh, caught a break there.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Yoenis Cespedes will step in. Singled and came around to score his last time. Oh, he checked his swing there and pops this one up. Here it comes. That misses wide. One ball and one strike. Now here's the pitch. And this is hit well toward the hole.
Deep hitty. You got to make that play.
Knock this ball down. But he knows he's got no chance at first, so we'll see how they score that. Most likely an infield single. A late swing here as this is hit hard to the right side.
I feel like they haven't hit one ball like real hard. Even that home run is like a little
Now in the bullpen. Now here's the ball hit sharply toward the right side. And that'll get down for a base hit.
That may have been the hardest of all game.
Go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Drew Stubbs. See what he can do here with two on and two out here in inning number five. Pitch to the plate is a sinker for a called strike one. Now a hard hit ball
easy
back
way
up the middle. And the two out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Mason Katz will try it again. He's grounded out and struck out in two trips. And the first pitch here is pulled on the ground to third. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. Nick Castellanos will get his third shot at it here. He's bounced out and popped out in his previous two trips. And he starts the number
maybe it's the beard
here with a
maybe
strike,
he's got
nothing
beard
in one. That's in there as well. It's a quick 0-2 count.
Just no chance to pull the trigger on that one. It just got on him too fast.
And this is hit sharply on the ground toward the hole. And the sixth inning is progressing quickly here. Now two away. Miguel Gonzalez will stride in again. And before he takes his cuts here, let's flash you back to the third inning. This was just a solo shot, but it definitely helped get this offense going. Here's a late swing and a miss, strike two.
And you kind of get the sense that he's not really messing around out there too much. There hasn't been a whole lot of setting guys up here.
I was going to say, if that was another home run, I'd be pretty pissed.
Get himself back into that dugout as fast as he can.
Low scoring game thus far.
I think this
is
the guy
here,
right?
And a good
seems to be good
at
hitting fastballs.
He's been fighting off some tough pitches, but the count will remain at 0-2.
But can he hit the deuce deuce
another
in the bubble goose?
Coming.
Ooh, that was a good pitch. Come on.
Misses,
you got to chase
to
that.
One and two now.
Now, as a hitter, 1-2, you've got to be thinking right.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. Eric Ibar will stride forward to lead it off, and I'd imagine he'll do so with some tired legs after being out in the field for that last half inning.
Wow, we scored 8 runs last inning.
Yeah, that was
pretty dope.
He could probably use a minute or two on the bench, but he gets pressed right back into action here.
Finally, he can give me some offense.
Here as he puts the squeeze on it for out number one. Robbie Grossman will stand in for the fourth time now, still looking for his first hit of the ball game.
And he's not the only one either. This has been a great pitching performance so far, and they've had these guys chasing their tails all game long.
Miguel Cabrera will dig in. Took a cold third strike his last time.
Oh, come on, Pablo.
Down the third base
line. Help me out a bit.
And this is right by Sandoval down the line. A fair ball. And he is in there.
Yeah, he got a little revenge there. He struck out twice before that. Now he gets him back with a solid base hit.
Runners lead from first and third. Here's the pitch.
No out, first and third. One out, first and third.
Is the batter now as he looks at a ball of 1-0. A look here at the hits per side here in the late going. And a strike to even the count. 1-1 from the belt. Kicks and deals. Good swing there, but this is foul off to the right side.
Hey, double him up. Let's go. Come away. Give me
a big pitch here. 1-2.
There we go.
Struck him out.
Get big. Way to get big.
Ian Kinsler will get his shot now with two on and two out here in inning number seven. Now a check swing.
Good poke, Kinsler. Good poke.
This one off. Foul. Runners lead from first and third. Here's the pitch.
All right, all right.
Fastball called for strike two. That man's team has definitely shot itself in the foot with all the strikes so far.
Damn it.
On just a sack as this ball is driven into the outfield. This should score one, maybe two. And he'll get in there safely at third. Second and third now with two gone. Drew Stubbs will get another crack, one for three thus far. First pitch fastball off the plate there, and it's ball one. Some action out in the bullpen. Couple of
got to assume if he gets on, he's going to be.
Here's the 1-1. And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground. But a foul ball. One and two the count now.
What up? Is it Z-Farls or is it S-Gibbs?
Here comes a 1-2.
Got him.
He's got himself another one as he picks
chopping
up
broccoli.
Number nine here as the side is. Tigers get just the one. Jabba Chamberlain will come on now
thanks for the donation, Joseph.
Just try and keep this deficit from growing any larger. Mason Katz.
My question is, why did I hear it?
Over three thus far.
Oh, I'll play in Madden. I'll show you what's up. I don't know if you could, you need that power button near you. Why am I still pitching? Like 95 pitches.
Take it to the bag himself for the out. What a play.
Boy, that's really a great play here at first. This ball has double written all over it. But that's a great job there to lay himself out and then hustle over to the bag to get the three unassisted put out.
Nick Castellanos now. As the first pitch misses to him, it's ball one. Three runs, nine hits, and two errors for the Tigers to this point. Well struck, but foul.
Just go for the
case.
Here we go now. Come on now. One time.
The 1-1. There's a swing and a ball lifted to left.
Good and bad.
Back in the seats, out of play. It's 1-2.
I want me to throw a curve low and in. This is a home run. I'm gonna be pissed.
Now the 1-2 misses ball two. Two pitch on the way. Swing and a line drive, but foul.
Keezy, you have the sword. You know you're worthy.
Ready with another 2-2.
Ugh, am I worthy of getting out of this inning?
Off to the left. 2-2.
I was going to let me pitch my arm falls off.
And they're working the outer half here, but that one's wide for ball three.
This is the last thing you want this deep.
Somebody for the love of God catch that ball, please.
Every pitch here just makes it more and more likely that this becomes his last inning.
Oh, Jesus. Again?
Up there, mistake in location. He is going to pay for it dearly as that ball is sent over the wall. A home run.
Can we take me out of the game, please? Guys, I'm like real tired. Coach.
It's a solo show.
Coach.
Bat of Nick Castellanos.
Definitely leave me in to face the harder lineup, too. That would be a great idea.
As they try to claw back, it's a five-run deficit. And a liner foul into the seats down the right side. Now on 1-1. Now one hit foul over to the right side as the count moves to 1-2. Here comes the 1-2. And a good take there. Close, but it's 2-2. And he's getting his money's worth up there now. It's full 3-2. You'd have to think a walk here would hasten.
God, for the love of God, take me out of the game. Thank Jesus. Edward Mojica is going to come in and blow this thing for me. It's going to be great.
Come on now as he inherits a runner at first with already one out in the inning.
It's a good game. Good play. Three walks kind of whack. All that work for not much. All right, I gotta hit the bathroom. I'll be right back. 10 wins in a season is a milestone. I'll take that. Cannot complain about that. Sinker velocity's going down. Brakes going down. Control's going down. Velocity's going down. I'm not really worried about slider velocity right now. Where are we? What month is this? August? Maybe we try to finish out this year. What's going on, Blackhawk? Beautiful Fenway Park in Boston. Home of the monster that give me problems. Because guys get little dinkers that go for home runs. Very frustrating. It's going good, Blackout. How are you? Though I did just realize I need to change MoveBot settings. Ace of Bam doesn't even say hi, just comes into the room. Lurks around a bit. So McNabb is out already? Do I even want to know what he's going for?
We're ready to get this one underway.
Underway now in the Sunday finale. Moved. The first pitch today is taken for strike one.
Well, these Red Sox entering play here this afternoon, EK. They've been playing some pretty good baseball of late as they've won six of their last eight games.
Well, I don't know if it's an old saying or not, but you can play 750 ball at home, 500 on the road.
Classic Blackhawk.
Well, this has been an 800 homestand for them so far. They're 4-1. They'd love to keep that going here.
Don't get me wrong, I would do the same thing.
And now this is swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Number 66 is there, and he has it for the out. And the runner.
This Coltrane guy's already got him. So you know that is.
Michael Brantley. Stride in now. Two hits for him, including a
home
run.
From Grant to customer service.
And he catches the inside corner for a called strike. Nothing in one. Now a hard hit ball back up the middle. And that's through.
Don't say a hard hit ball that dribbles through the infield, because that's real frustrating.
And the
real frustrating.
The Tribe strikes first to lead it 1-0. Carlos Santana will stand in with a run in, one out and one on here in the inning. Line fouled off to the right over the Red Sox dugout. He waits. Now the pitch. Just gets a piece there at 98 on the gun. It's a foul ball.
Let's go.
From the stretch. Over towards the dugout, but this one will get into the stands. Here's another 0-2. 0-2 pitch is swung on and lifted in the air.
Gotta mix in some more of the off-speed this game. We didn't do that much last game. Threw a lot of fastball sinkers.
There, and he makes the catch for the out.
He threw a couple get-me-over curves, but...
Yan Gomes will stand in. Comes off an 0-for-4 in last night's ball game. Pitch to the plate is a sinker for a called strike one. You have to figure that sinker is going to be an important pitch for him here this afternoon.
No question about it. Obviously, it's his ground ball.
At least you're not going to get thrown out. That's good. Well, you never know. I might be like a pirate of your ish.
We'll get his first shot at it here, and he's got to be hoping to turn things around because you see the numbers over the last five games. Not much going on there at all. And that's in there for strike one. outside for a ball, 1-1. Now this first inning's been a rough one already. He needs an out here in the worst way.
Yeah, and you don't want to get caught having to play catch up this early in the ball game. So you're right. He's got to work his way out of this jam right now.
Here's a swing.
What are you playing, Keezy?
Drifting toward the third base dugout, and the Panda will put this one away. Inning over. Lonnie Chisenhall leads things off now in the top half of the second. Here's the first offering. Now a swing.
Minus minus in
the
progress.
That's
not good.
Throw to first will be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second. Sean Valdez will stand in right on the heels of a 4-for-5 ball game a night ago. Fastball in there for a called strike.
And if you're not careful, this is the kind of guy that can run off 6 scoreless innings against you from here out. So that first inning run isn't something you can bank on holding up.
And yeah, I'm going to play some. Play all the Super Mario left. And League.
And he gets ahead 0-1.
Just no chance to pull the trigger on that one. It just got on him too fast.
Off the plate, one ball, one strike. Here it comes. And he lays off upstairs, but it's ruled a strike, and he can't believe it. 1-2.
That's one of those fastballs that just never feels like it's going to be a strike. It's up at the...
Sorry to interrupt, but the play has been made for the third out. Inning over. Down in order go the Tribe. And after an inning and a half, it's 1-0.
Who switched their switch name?
Mac Bain will try again here. He doubled to kick off the ball game and later came around to score the game's first
one.
That hits the outside corner. It's strike one. Now here it comes. And this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1. Ready now on 1-1. Now here's a ground ball that'll get by the mound and into center field for a leadoff single. Michael Bourne will stand in now, and he'll likely have a look down to third to see if anything's up here with nobody out.
I would ask my guys to pinch the middle a little bit. That'd be nice, but don't think they're going to listen.
Ready? Now the pitch. And this is on the ground to first. Could be two.
Nope, because first baseman refuses to go back and cover, so it'll never be two. Try getting more speed.
Michael Brantley will stand in. An RBI single in his first appearance. Sinker's in there. No balls and a strike.
It's so important with guys like this to get ahead with strike one. Put them behind in the count and on their back foot right away.
Runners on first with one down. He's set, now the pitch. Swinging a ball hit hard on the ground at first. To second for one. Throw on to first, won't be in time, so they just get the one there.
Well, if this was most guys heading down the first baseline, this was going to be an easy double play. The ball's hit sharply, no hesitation coming off the bag at first. He fires it to second to get the first out, but even a good return throw to the pitcher covering first was never going to be in time. Good hustle.
Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. Throw on to Craig will be in time, and the inning is over. Indians leave one, but they hold a 1-0 lead.
All right, come on, guys. Get me some runs. Let's go.
We'll stand in now to get us going here in the fourth. First pitch of the inning is taken downstairs for a ball. It's 1-0.
Boy, I don't know that I'd want to be facing this guy right now. He looks pretty fired up out there.
Yeah, he looks like he could run that fastball through a brick wall.
Hey, come on now, let's go.
Here's the 1-1.
Here we go, boy.
Now this pitch is popped up. Playable for Grandal behind the plate. And he'll stay with it here as he puts the squeeze on it for out number one. So one gone now as that'll bring up the powerful Kyle Blanks. First pitch on the way. First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike. One run, four hits. No errors to this point for the Indians.
There we go.
Now a ball line fouled off to the right over the Red Sox dugout.
All right, come on now.
And the pitch.
Hey, let it rip, let it rip.
Now a ball pulled hard but fouled off to the left.
Are either of them backwards compatible? If so, you might be able to sell it for a little bit.
Here comes another 0-2. Here's a ball hit pretty well and carrying the deep right. And he will make the play,
good play
out
good
there.
Play.
There are two away now. Monty Chisenhall will stand in. He grounded out his first time. And he grooves the fastball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center field. Number 66.
Got worried there for a second.
Track, but he has it to retire the side. Indians go down 1-2-3, but they lead it 1-0. Sean Valdez will step in now to lead off the inning as his guys look to maybe break the rut they've been stuck in.
Yeah, and after that first inning, it's been all zero since. And once he kind of got settled into that groove, he's been a difficult nut to crack.
Now a bouncing ball headed for Sandoval at third. And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. Francisco Lindor will stand in. He grounded out his first time. Oh, and that one slung through the strike zone that time at 98, 0-1. And now a pitch on the way. Tries to shave the corner with that pitch, but it's 1-1. Fastball called strike, 1-2. One run, four hits. No errors to this point for the Indians. Swing and a line drive.
Get
the
there.
Left.
Oh.
And a dive in.
Love
left,
the effort.
Get it. It'll get by him toward the wall. And he's in there safely. He's got a double.
Can't knock the effort. McBain.
McBain.
That's a dope name.
We'll dig in. He singled his last time around. First pitch coming. First pitch fastball off the plate there, and it's ball one. He's ready now. The pitch. Late on the fastball there as this one skied out toward right. Pierce is there. Two down. Michael Bourne will stand in. He grounded into a fielder's choice his last time. Here's a sinker to start him out, but he wouldn't bite. It's ball one.
I want to say I started this.
Now the pitch.
Wrote the show with like the original Operation Sports rosters.
Time and the inning is over. So no runs here on a base hit, no errors, and one man left aboard.
So they've treated me pretty well.
Michael Brantley will get things started here in the top of inning number six. First pitch of the inning here is wrapped right back from where it came, and that'll get into center field for a leadoff single. And now Boston's bullpen springs into action. A left-hander and a right-hander begin to throw. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. And now, fortunately, they will get an out here. Jan Gomes will stand in. Singled and popped out in his first two at-bats. Outside target here, and he hits it for strike one. Not too many strikeouts on the ledger for him so far, but it hasn't really mattered.
Yeah, I think ideally you'd like to see him miss a few more bats, but as long as you're keeping guys off balance,
there we go.
Your defense help you. You don't need to strike.
Let's get the K's pumping.
Kyle Blanks will dig in again. He popped up in his first plate appearance.
That's not a good spot.
Flew out last time around. Drops in a strike to start the at bat. Nothing in one. Swing and he pops him up.
Somebody. Out of belly, Pablo.
Panda will put this one away, inning over. So it's no runs.
Getting some
on
training
a hit,
points.
No errors and a man left. Lonnie Chisenhall will stand in here to start the seventh.
Actually have a really good
pitching and defense,
pretty amazing pitch
count all throughout.
Yeah, neither starter looking like he's ready to blink. Neither one of them looking all that.
I've also got five copies of MLB The Show to give away to donors. All you got to do is donate $10.
To twitch.tv/extralife.tv.
To ThatSportsGamer.com/extralife to get entered.
I mean smoked, but he ends up with nothing.
Five digital copies on a PlayStation 4.
Sean Valdez,
as well as
from the right side as he takes
five 5,500 stub codes.
That's in there as well. It's a quick 0-2 count.
Yeah,
Yeah, he's definitely still bringing it. It's the seventh inning, and we're still hearing the catcher's mitt snapping all the way up here.
Another 0-2 coming.
Got him.
Chopping
rock a lot.
So he's just a third of an inning away from putting up another zero as we take a look at the ball clubs with the lowest team ERAs. And you can see that this staff...
Every team I go to just happens to have a great ERA. I wonder why.
And a change up here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. Well, for that man right there, only the one run allowed. How discouraging is that when you're pitching your heart out and you're just not getting the support?
Well, the good pitchers really don't let it get to them. They know that it cuts both ways. Sometimes you've got five runs and you guys
score. Take a long looking after that one.
You just have to focus on holding up your end of the bargain.
Here it comes, 2-1.
Better end.
To 2-2 now. Very difficult to get on top of a pitch when it's coming in that high.
Darn near impossible when it's coming at you in the high 90s. You just can't get your hands up there.
I think it was like Megatron Watt and Aaron Rodgers.
And a fastball swung on and missed, and the side is retired. Nothing across here this half. They'll get up and stretch here at Fenway. Cleveland's out 1-0. And the Red Sox were led offensively.
Hey, we scored runs?
By this man.
We scored for me, though?
Don't put that card in your bicycle spokes.
Nope,
he's
didn't
our
think
top
so.
Player of the game.
And I think all
killing me, guys. Real killing me, guys. AP. Remember we gave away whole teams? That was pretty dope. Welcome to September. Try to find a position that's a little more comfortable. Oy. Yet being the opportune word there.
Getting their final warm-ups in as we welcome you back
up
to the MLB pregame show. First pitch of game two in our series is right around the corner. Before we turn that corner, here is our top player spotlight. Lefty is in that spotlight. And many people around the game are excited about his future, but he may be reaching that potential a little earlier than we
still
thought.
Yeah,
I look fat and lazy like that, don't
I? I think he still has some growing up to do as a ball player, at least from a skills standpoint. But he is playing at a very high level right now. You can see his numbers from last month there on your screen. They are very good,
Hello.
And I'm sure his club is
close?
More than pleased. So we'll see if he can keep it up into this new month. I'm excited to see him play today.
All right, lineups and first pitch are coming up next.
Oh, thanks a lot, Buckeye.
Right here on the show.
Do I look comfortable?
Nighttime skies over Oriole Park in Baltimore.
That's my real question right now.
Tonight, game two of this three-game series between the East League
I feel
kind of
comfortable.
Red Sox
I appreciate
the
support.
Baltimore Orioles.
Which way do I got to go here? This way?
And before we get on with things here this evening, a look at the two starting lineups we'll see featured.
Are we good?
Tonight.
Is this good? I'm like so laid back right now, like you wouldn't even believe.
Alejandro Deaza will step in now to lead things off in the home half of the first. And that swung on and fouled straight back. Open stance by Deaza. Here's the pitch. And that's lifted in the
you better get there.
Left.
Oh, great.
And
it's a home run, I guess.
Try and left, but he can't come up with it. And he will make it there with their first hit of the ball game, a leadoff double.
Oh, thanks a lot, Buck. I really appreciate that. Damn handsome picture of me.
Into the box, Alberto Callaspo. As the first pitch to him is in there for a called strike one. Eric, you take a look at our visiting club as they take the field
all
tonight.
Right. Need to not let up any runs, because apparently that's what I need to do to get W's here.
Playing some inspired baseball.
And as usual, it all starts with
the I didn't even see. What was the Red Sox record?
Don't get me wrong, the offense.
Are we doing good?
Machado comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2. Any surprise
there
attacking
go.
Him like this? Those are two good pitches.
No, I think that's the way this guy operates. He won't back down out there, nor should he.
And I can pitch inside here. Nice.
Holden is in with two away now as he looks at a called strike one. Comes set, now the pitch. Sinker, one ball, one strike. Runner in scoring position at second with two down. Here's the 1-1. And this is going to be
did they give him an error on the first play? Hold on a second.
And here's a ball lifted back toward the stands in right, so we'll try it again at 1-2.
Of course, just as I get comfortable, the wife calls. Ugh. 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 Are we good here? Back. Comfortable. As comfortable as I can be right now, I guess.
Again,
I think eating Domino's last night was probably a bad idea. Strike three.
Strike three, and the side is retired. Back-to-back strikeouts keep him out of danger. We're off to the second, scoreless on the show. J.J. Hardy will start things off in the bottom of the second. And the 34-year-old veteran looks at a called strike. It's 0-1. Pitch on the way. Swung on and missed that time by Hardy as he finds himself behind 0-2 now. Figure we'll probably see a heavy dose of that sinker here tonight.
It's really official. Good play, Pablo.
Especially when he needs that ground ball. But
solid throw.
On the way, and he just gets a piece there as this is chopped foul. the pitch. Fouled back. Bases are empty, one man out. Now here's the pitch. Ball swung on and hit high down the line in left, but it'll get back in among the crowd.
We got his bat sped up. Let's go with the curve.
Perfect. Is in there for
perfect. See, what was cool in the Konami Japanese game? There was a little meter that showed you, like, where the batter's mind was, I guess? Or, like, what the batter was comfortable, like, what speed the batter was comfortable at. So you could throw him off his game.
Just no chance to pull the trigger on that one. It just got on him too fast.
So, like, if you were busting him with fastballs and his bat would speed up, you could throw a changeup, and he would have a lower likelihood of getting a hit.
And this pitch is
pretty genius.
To the left and out of play, so the count goes to 2-2 now. Bottom of the second here with no score. Here comes a 2-2. And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2. Grady Sizemore would be next if they can keep this inning alive. And this will find the seats behind the first base dugout. Once again, a 3-2. And a sinker there, swung on and missed for out number three. Grady Sizemore will dig in now, one home run shy of 20 for the season so far. And he starts the number eight hitter with a strike, nothing in one.
Grady Sizemore?
A guy like this, usually only going to get one pitch to hit in that bat. Sometimes you
Grady Sizemore still playing
that,
in 2017.
So
I'm pretty impressed.
That's when he may want back.
And now a pitch on the way. And this is swung
on.
And
we need to get economical with these pitches.
Now, and that's your first out of the inning.
I just feel like we're throwing way too many.
Caleb Joseph will step in now. Out of play. Here it comes. Swinging a ball hit well to the right side, but this will get into the crowd. One out, nobody on. The pitch. And a swing and a miss, and another punch out here. Six already, and that's out number two. Alejandro Deaza will stand in here hoping to at least put a ball in play here this inning. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1. Now here it comes. And that pitch is lined into left field, and he's got his second hit of the evening. Alberto Callaspo will dig in here. He flew out his first time around. So he checked his swing there and pops this one up. He's ready now. The pitch. Swinging a ball hit on the ground.
There we go. Way to go.
Beat him at the bag, so the side
Chaos
is tired.
Just killing me, though.
So
he's the only one who's been a problem so far.
One man left on.
He's got two hits
three
now.
Three innings complete. The Red Sox are out in front, 2-0. Manny Machado will lead things off here in the home half of the fourth. And here's a fastball called for strike one.
Well, as we've seen so far, this isn't a team that's going to wait around too long to feel a pitcher out. They're an aggressive team all the way from top to bottom. And if that first pitch is anywhere close, most of these guys are going to take a hack at it.
Looked like a sinker there, but he got under it anyway.
There we go. Nice play.
Coming on fast as he makes the basket catch.
Eric Hosmer? Nice. Good pickup. Oh, that's definitely not Eric Hosmer.
Jason Holden.
Some dude named Hanger?
Took a called third strike his first time.
My eyes are deceiving me at 9:25 in the morning.
1-0.
Boy, I don't know that I'd want to be facing this guy right now. He looks pretty fired up out there.
Yeah, he looks like he could run that fast.
Get it, Pablo.
On to first, and there were two down. J.J. Hardy will stand in. He grounded out his first time. In there for strike one, 0-1. And the pitch. Over towards the dugout, but this one will get into the stands. The 0-2 pitch to Hardy. Now a ball slapped hard the opposite way. And this is going to be a base hit for Hardy. get another shot. Called out on strikes his first time around. And here's a ball hit in the air. But this will land foul just shy of the wall. He's ready. Now the pitch. That's taken. Now it's 0-2.
And you kind of get the sense that he's not really messing around.
I'm surprised they scored some runs this time.
There hasn't been a whole lot of setting guys up here in this inning. He's just trying to get himself back into that dugout as fast as he can.
Here comes another 0-2. Hit hard but foul.
Don't get me wrong, I appreciate the defense, but usually the problem is they're lacking in the run department. Double play. Don't need it because we already got two outs.
One left for the Orioles. They're down 2-0. Christian Walker stand in to start things out here in the home half of the fifth. And you get the sense, Steve, that this crowd's been pretty well taken out of the ballgame to this point.
Yeah, they pretty much had to sit on their hands all afternoon.
The mic of the game volume.
So far. And I think that's a credit to that man out there on the mound. He's cut right through this lineup for the first four innings.
Swing and a shot back up the middle. And this will find its way into center field for a leadoff single.
Well, this looks like...
Because I'm not as close to the mic as I normally am.
This is not one of those guys where you can sit off...
Let me know if that's better.
...react to the fastball. You're not going to just react to 98. But give him credit however he did it. He put a good swing on that ball.
We got that. We got that.
Number 10 is there, and he makes the catch for the out.
Well, the only good news that comes out of this at-bat is that he stayed out of the double play. Other than that, this at-bat really didn't achieve a whole lot.
And this is hit well towards the hole. And that'll just sneak past his outstretched arm, a base hit. Alejandro Deazza will stand in. Two hits in two trips thus far. Drops in a strike to start the at-bat. Nothing in one. One of the things that makes him so tough to hit, the ability to put his pitches right on the black.
Deazza has been the bane of my existence this game, so let's try to get him out of here.
Does not move. That's how good his stuff is.
And now a double play ball perhaps.
I don't think it's
going
to be fast enough to get him.
This
flick.
Alberto Callaspo come forward now in a great RBI chance here with runners at the corners.
And these opportunities have been few and far between so far. They've got to make something happen soon or this game might just get away from them.
Pop up. Let's get it. Get it. Get it. Should be routine. Almost to the track, but I'll take it. As long as it's not a home run, it's not a hit. I'll be happy.
We'll get the call here as he'll start the sixth inning on the mound. Manny Machado will stand in now. He struck out and flied out 0 for 2 thus far. A late swing here as this is hit hard to the right side. But a foul ball here, 0-1. Machado now on 0-1. Ball one. Pitch on the way. Now a ball swung on and heading for the stands in right, and that'll move the count to 1-2 now. Here it comes. Now a ball lined towards center field, and he'll have himself
Come on. Get dirty, Pedroia. I don't care if you don't catch the ball. Just make it look like you care.
And now Boston's bullpen springs into action. A left-hander and a right-hander begin to throw. Fouled straight back.
I love when the Boston bullpen springs to action after 62 pitches. But after 107, it took them to take me out last time.
He's set. Now the pitch. Big swing and a miss at the fastball, and he's behind in the count 0-2.
All right. Leadoff man on first. Here's where you got to start clawing your way back into this ball game.
It's a good spot.
It's not too late, but it needs to start happening soon.
Now a swing and a ground ball, but this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. Now another 1-2.
We tried enough of the double play. Let's try to get the K now.
Back and out of play. Here's another 1-2. Curveball, strike three called, and he didn't like it.
That pitch was not a strike, but I will take it.
We've seen some great starting pitching. This has been another very good performance. Good enough to most.
most likely keep that winning streak going.
J.J. Hardy is at the plate now, and he's quickly behind 0-1. Pitches a cold strike.
I wasn't even done.
Throw down to second here is by him and into center field.
And let's train our eyes on this stolen base from our high first base camera. You'll see him get a
pretty thrown over at least. Well, I'm a lefty. I play for the Red Sox.
So he gets into scoring position now with
probably
one
didn't
out.
Even throw over.
He's set now the pitch.
Just do that, Lester.
And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away.
Got two strikes.
Now another 0-2. And now a curveball as he's got a lean out of the way. That one nearly got him. That man's team has definitely shot itself in the foot with all the strikeouts so far.
It seems like it's been a growing trend so far, but man, you've just got to be able to put the ball in play when you've got runners in scoring position.
Swing, and I believe this one is going to find the seats as well. It does, so quite a battle here as it remains 1-2. And this is swung on and bounced on the ground to third. On to first as the throw takes care of Hardy, two away.
And I'll tell you what, a 3-0 lead with the way this guy's throwing must look like a 10-0 lead to these guys. I mean, they just haven't been able to solve them at all so far.
Jonathan Schoop is in for the third time now as he takes a called strike. It's 0-1. Fought off at the plate as it's chopped foul. From the belt, the pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air.
These are my wake-up yawns, so Cappy.
Make the catch for the final out of the inning. Make it six shutout innings as he continues to give them fits out there. Christian Walker will stand in. A strikeout victim his first time and then a base
back to Hall of Fame plus plus. That's what I'm talking about.
He'll start him with a sinker here, but that sinks a bit too much that time. It's 1-0. Now a fastball for a called strike. It's 1-1.
And that has been the comfort zone so far in this outing. He's just lived on that outside corner, and it's paid big dividends for him.
And he pumps the fastball by him here, 1-2 now. And he takes a good swing at that one as this is sent down the line in right, but ultimately into the crowd at foul ball. And he struck him out. Good pitch there as he registers his 8th punch out of the ballgame.
Keezy's talking like at 11 o'clock he's not going to be asleep.
We'll stand in. He flew out his last time up. Some activity out in the bullpen now as a couple of left-handers begin to stir. Sinker to open the AB in there for strike one.
I got traded for... Well, I went to Houston first.
I think you need to guard yourself.
And then Houston, after one start, traded me to Boston. For Mookie Betts, Eduardo Rodriguez, and Hanley Ramirez. So that was interesting.
Singled in his last plate appearance.
2 weeks on three different teams.
A look here at the hits per side here in the late going. As a look, now the pitch. That's in there as well. It's a quick.
You're going to trade it for me in
Boy, I'll tell you, to be down 0-2 against a guy like this with the
roll
stuff
it.
Tonight, not a comfortable.
And sorry to interrupt, but the play has been made for the third out. Inning over. Matt Belisle will be summoned from the
yeah, I had one start. For some reason, the coach was super pissed at me. After I went like 7 innings, 9 Ks, 1 and 1. Like 4 hits. The coach was like yelling at me on the bench. I don't know about this. I thought I was going to have to end up asking for a trade out of there. And they just took it away.
That's allowed him to not really worry about making a mistake. Been free and easy the whole way through.
Open stance by Deaza. Here's the pitch. And that's cut on.
Hey, people were asking if I asked for the trades, but no. They all just kind
of
happened.
Part of why he's had a lot of success so far. He's done a lot of work on the
especially after the Reds traded Johnny Cueto. I figured I was there for good. I thought I was going to be their ace.
Another 0-2 coming. He goes the other way as this is hit well out toward deep left field. Number 10 is there, and he makes the catch for the out.
You already know who it is.
Shut out in fact. Get a look at his line so far. Through 7 1/3 innings now, they've just not been able to mount any type of
offense. And it was nice with the Reds. They only had to pitch 8, and they bring in Aroldis Chapman.
Starting to loosen up. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. And it's out of here. So they're on the board.
And these guys already have one home run here in the inning. And now you get to the real power guys here. So you need to be careful.
Here's the pitch.
Yeah.
And, oh, look out. Up and in and nearly took his head off.
Yeah, he's not trying to hit him, I don't think. But sometimes.
All right, let's go.
Guy's honest up there. I think that's all he was trying to do there.
Hard hit towards center. Number 60.
It's nice that I was on teams with really fast center fielders. So they would always get over there to make plays.
Jason Holden will stand in, and they've been able to hold him in check so far. 0 for 3 to this point.
Like Billy Hamilton and Gomez were both pretty quick out there.
Usually a major force in their offense.
The 1-0 pitch. And a strike to even the count. 1-1.
I think he had to take that one because I'm not even sure he saw it.
That one finds the target on the outer half. It's 1-2.
Very patient here to start the at-bat.
I'm sorry to interrupt, but that's the third strike. And the third side is retired. Darren O'Day come on now to start the ninth inning as he looks to keep this deficit right where it is for the bottom of the ninth.
Eight innings, nine Ks, eight hits, one earned run. Damn it. That one earned run had to come in the eighth.
Hope to get a good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man went above and beyond in this one. He's our top player.
That does not look right, because that ball looks like it's coming out of his elbow.
Burning things over to his bullpen tonight,
sure,
but still, eight strong innings for him. He was hitting his spots all game long.
Oh, the highlight is a nasty curveball. Oh, my thing wore off. I had a Road to the Show Game Breaker that was giving me 2x XP. I just realized I don't get it anymore. What's going on, Justin?
ready now. The pitch and a bouncing ball, foul. He's set. Now the pitch. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground.
Here we go. All right, out of the end. Good, good, good.
A man to second here in the opening half inning, but failed to capitalize. Toronto nothing. Sox coming to bat. You've got to tune to Major League Baseball, the show.
Is this was your red?
Oh, and this one has hit a ton out to center. Racing back the center fielder.
Who the hell was that?
Have a shot at this one. It's high off
Danny
ball.
Valencia? Get out of here.
With a leadoff double. DeAndre Navarro will stand in now with a good chance to break the seal here following the leadoff double.
Well, it's a good RBI opportunity, but you've got to remember your first job, which is to at least get that guy over to third base.
First pitch coming. There's a first pitch curveball trying to come back to the outside corner. Didn't get it that time. It's ball one. And another one misses here as they fall behind Navarro 2-0. Now a hard hit ball back
good
up
play,
the middle.
Good play, Pity. Oh.
And he'll reach first as they can't make the play on him.
Way to keep the ball in field.
Nick Evans will get his first chance here. 2-for-4 in Wednesday's game. Runners leap from first and third. Here's the pitch. He was fighting that swing the whole way, but he went around. It's no balls and a strike. And that misses 1-1.
Come on.
Ready now on 1-1. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2.
And there's not a whole lot of conviction in that swing. It was almost like an afterthought, like an emergency hat.
Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first down.
Andy Dirks, hit into a double play for me, bro. Here. That's what I'm asking for. I'm going to throw you a sinker so you can try to do it.
And, oh, looked inside, but that's
someone's giving
strike,
me inside, huh?
In one.
Now at the plate, you're looking for something up in the zone. Try and keep it in the air. Make sure you don't hit into a double play.
Pause, now the pitch. And he'll take the fastball here inside off the plate. It's 1-2.
I tell you, that was not an easy take.
It sure wasn't, especially when you've got to protect on an 0-2 count.
And a good take there. Close, but it's 2-2.
Where is that pitch?
And this is fouled back.
What's going on, Bafe? Thanks for the tweet. Retweet. All the tweets.
2-2 pitch on the way. Opposite field to left. And that is down for extra.
Bafe, we're going to play some League of Legends later if you're interested. I know Keezy wants to play.
Lead. Number 29 will dig in now, just hoping for something to go his way. As you can see, that has not been the case these last nine ball games. Took a little off, and it's in for a called strike one. He swings at the fastball here and lifts it into the air to shallow center. Number 66 comes on now and makes the catch in shallow center for round number two.
Down some trees. What are you, the guy next door making all this goddamn noise?
That's the center fielder's ball if he can get there. So he calls everybody off and he makes the play easily.
Oh, don't worry. I'm only doing this for the next 22 hours. I'm sure we could figure out a time that works.
Watches ball one. The next pitch. Out of play off to the right. It's 1-1. One on the way. Breaking ball.
And Keezy, definitely tell me when you're going to play some Rocket League.
A two-out hit here would be nice, but a two-out walk wouldn't be the worst thing in the world either.
Now a ball fouled down the right field line out of play, so that'll move the count to 2-2 now. 2-2. On the ground down the first base line. Greg will win the race to first easily, and that ends the inning. Blue Jays forced to settle for just the one. We'll go to the bottom.
My team's getting no
hit,
so this is
two.
Great.
It's the Blue Jays one, and the Red
I mean, it's
Sox
only the third inning, but still.
Carlos Gomez will come up now to kick off their half of the third. Seems like the hits have been coming fast and furious, EK, but not the runs.
Yeah, you figure if you get five hits in two innings, you're doing all right for yourselves. But like you said, they've only got one run to show for those five hits, so they'll need to capitalize a little better.
And he squares this one nicely, and it's lined into center field for a leadoff single.
We are seeing a lot of confident swings right now. That's already six hits now in the first few innings. They've really come out attacking the baseball so far.
Here's the third baseman, Josh Donaldson. Softly hit down to third.
Hit the crap out of that one. Oh, my God. Great play. Great play. Great play all around. Check swing. Barehanded pickup by Pablo. Amazing.
Why not give this guy a shot to run before you go up there swinging at the first pitch and ground into a double play?
Jose Bautista is in with two away as he takes a ball. 1-0.
This is going to be a bad pitch, I feel.
He wanted to go after that one, but that's a good eye to just watch it all the way in.
Bases are empty here with two men out. The 1-1.
Hey, see
it. 1-1 pitch is a sinker taken for a strike, 1-2.
Yeah, the best way to neutralize this guy's power, just keep putting.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. So no runs on one base hit, no errors, and no one left on. Danny Valencia will stand in now to get us going here in the fourth. First pitch of the inning is taken downstairs for a ball. It's 1-0. Fastball, and that thing's a blur up there, folks. 1-1. Here it comes. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
I feel like they should be chasing those pitches.
In his first at bat, you can tell they're approaching him with a bit more caution here. Well, they should.
That's the 2-2 pitch. Hit high but foul as that'll get in amongst the fans. Ready with another 2-2.
How many Valencias they got on this team?
Ball that'll get by the mound and into center field for a leadoff single.
How was that poor pitching?
DeAndre Navarro.
Couldn't be good hitting?
He singled his first time around. Now here's the first pitch. Fastball in there for a called strike.
Just no chance to pull the trigger on that one. It just got on him too fast.
Actually, it's funny, Keezy. I love that PlayStation came out with an actual Twitch app, so now I can watch Twim and play League at the same time.
One error thus far for Toronto. And he takes strike three called on the fastball. One gone. Nick Evans will try it again. Set down on strikes his first time.
Ball one. Even though he's given up his share of hits so far, he still hasn't walked anybody, so at least he's got that going for him.
1-1.
That's good pitch.
To put him behind now. 1-2. He's ready. Now the pitch. And a fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight. Number 33 will stand in. An RBI single in his first appearance. And that's taken for strike one.
I think he had to take that one because I'm not even sure he saw it.
Slow curve. Real slow curve.
Comes set. Now the pitch. Now a swing as he
shoots
this one over to first. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. So no runs here on a base hit. No
maybe after this game we'll switch over and play some League of Legends.
On now to the bottom half of inning number four.
Obviously not with Keys and John because they're a little bit too high ranked for me. But.
Number 29 will dig in. 0-for-1 in the ballgame. And here's a fastball called for strike one.
Yeah, and it seems like he kind of got away from that pitch here in the last few innings. You got to think about bringing that one right back.
Yeah, I'd go on my Smurf account and wreck some fools.
That's over. It's a ball and a strike. Here's the 1-1. Fastball called strike. 1-2.
Hey.
Here comes a 1-2. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. So it's back to the top of the order now. And stepping in is the shortstop, Jose Reyes. swing and a hard hit grounder down the line. Throw gets him, two down.
Well, you can tell the third baseman's playing a little bit in front of the bag right here, trying to take away that bunt. Unfortunately, this ball almost takes his teeth out. The reactions had to be quick, and lucky for him, he's still got them.
Carlos Gomez stands in.
And I think when I switch games, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take down the stream so that I can easily send this to YouTube for later, for archival purposes.
Gomez waits. Here's the 1-1. Now a swing.
Great job, Pablo Sandoval. Some underrated gold gloving over there.
Throw on to Craig will be in time, and the inning is over. 1-2-3 go the Blue Jays.
Oh, definitely.
But they hold a 1-0
when you want to play, Cappy. When's good for you?
Josh Donaldson will get us going for the Jays here as they start their half of the sixth. First pitch of the inning is taken low.
It would be nice
first
pitch
strike. It's 1-0. Fouled back. 1-1 pitch on the way.
Yeah, at some point, I'm definitely going to have to play both my CFM games.
And this is gonna fall.
Oh, he dropped it?
Son
of a.
Now the pitch. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down.
Well, he's just putting on a clinic out there right now. Let's check it out on Showtrap. Well, these guys are just having.
I didn't really have a certain time scheduled.
Strikes out his sixth batter of the game so far.
Here comes
but
the
if
right
you want
to
put a time on the books, we can.
Started to go around, but it's ruled strike one anyway. Now for that man right there, only the one run allowed. How discouraging is that when you're pitching your heart out and you're just not getting the support?
Well, the good pitchers really don't let it get to them. They know that it cuts both ways.
Ricky got it, Danny Valencia.
Guys score you eight. You just have to focus on holding up your end of the bargain.
Danny Valencia is in with two away now as he looks at a called strike one. Now a swing and a bouncing
nice play.
Ball toward the hole.
I'm telling you, Pablo Sandoval is playing pretty good. What's going on, Adrobs?
Hot corner for a reason, and this is a beauty to take us to break. We're back to Friday Night Baseball on the show after this.
Actually, Cappy, if you want to look at the twitch.tv/EA Sports page and find a time where they're not playing anything, like on the schedule today, I could probably get them to host our game.
Now to begin the seventh inning in what's been a very briskly played ball game here tonight.
That's what happens when you get two starters that are on top of their game. Been great pitching, great defense, not a lot of base runners, and very even game.
Missed it. Oh, this guy's gonna whiff on one. You missed it earlier. Pablo Sandoval had a. There was a check swing from Josh Donaldson. Pablo Sandoval came in, barehanded it, threw the guy at second, started double play. Only 22 hours left, guys. Make sure you get those donations in. Side armor's getting the hook. The show is probably the best simulation sports game of the year. And I will make sure that when. The Operation Sports, or not Operation Sports, we hit the pass, Press Row Podcast comes out, we definitely go in the morning. No, now they're going to score a ton of runs and blame it on me? Unbelievable.
And boys, probably a handful of deserving candidates for our top player in the game award, but what do you say we go ahead and give it to the man who shut the door out of the pen?
Yeah, it's nice to have someone like this call on to finish things out for you, and came on to slam the door shut.
I don't know if you want to go at like three, Cappy. Does that work for you?
Derek Harris, Steve Lyons, Matt Vaskirjan, you've been watching.
6 Ks, 7 hits, and a run. And a loss. Tough. Tough, tough times. The only problem is with League of Legends, I won't have the. I won't be able to have the webcam. Because I think that is what really kills my computer. 200Ks in a season. Milestone. Save this just for safety. Alright, I'm going to take the stream down so I can get a clean save point. And we'll be back up in a few minutes with that hot League of Legends action.